Is there 75% of water on Earth? Yes, approximately 75% of the Earth's surface is covered in water. However, most of this water is saltwater in oceans and seas, which is not suitable for drinking or irrigation. Only a small portion of Earth's water is freshwater, which is essential for human and animal survival. This freshwater is found in rivers, lakes, and underground aquifers. It is important to conserve and protect these freshwater sources for future generations.